Hello again. It's Double Talk 73. You're going to love this. No rigging. A buddy of mine, Louris, L-O-O-R-I-S-S, showed me this. It took me about 10 tries to work my way through it, but as you can see, I'm up on the train bridge. And the way you get there, you have to take that method I showed you how to get outside the game and then walk through the concrete pylons, the big fat one especially, so that you can walk up this bank I'm going to show you over here at the end of the train bridge, okay? Then and you can walk out here in the middle. Now, Louris went down and got his rod before he got out of his boat. And he's fishing. You ain't gonna believe this. Okay, you walk over here. And let's walk out in the air. Now, you wonder if I'm in the air? There's a train bridge behind me. I see where Louris is. I don't see him right now. I do not see you. I don't know if I can walk the other way or not. I hadn't tried that. So let's walk the other way. Yep. I wonder if I can walk all the way out to the Caspian Sea. Little bugs like this, I think, are fun. See, walking is about as fast as rowing your kayak. But see, we're in the air. We're about 50 feet, I guess, in the air. Oh, me. Just a minute ago, Louris caught a Wells catfish fishing from up in the air. I thought that was hilarious. Now, I'm going to try to show you how to do this. The hardest part is getting out of your boat. You have to have a bass boat to do this. See, my bass boat is parked right down there. Pretty sure that's it. See where I hang the motorboat? Yeah. See, it's right there. Then you walk through this pylon, walk through this pylon, get on this sand hill, and don't stop once you use your W and your shift key. So once you start, don't stop. If you stop, you can't start again. But you walk all the way up here. Then you can walk out the train bridge and walk out in the air. And I wonder where he is. I'm going to walk over here and walk out into the trees. See, little things like this I enjoy playing with. Like the fishing underwater and the huge rod stand, or going out of the game in Michigan and coming back in from behind the mansion. The train ought to be along here for too long. Okay, let's see. I don't want to walk. Yeah, it's going to walk me down the hill instead of out in the air. Yeah, I don't want to walk down the hill. Okay, let's see if I can do that. Uh-oh. I'm dead. See, I can't walk anymore. I'm dead. Okay. Let's see if we can get her going again. Okay. Let me get my boat back. Sorry about this loud noise. But when I'm running my boat, what I do is I just take my headphones off, lay them down beside me, so y'all forgive me, but it's loud. Say this is the hardest part. Okay, here we go. Now, see if I can walk over here. Get a rod. No, it's not gonna let me get a rod. Let's see. Water up to his waist. It won't let me get a rod. This is if he let's walk underwater. Oh, you dog, you. It kicked me back to the boat dock, and my boat ain't here. My boat's still up there on the bridge. Okay, we got to do this again. Anyhow, oh, me. There's my boat. Here, boat. Okay. Back off with the headphones again. Start your engine. Nope, it's time to let me go ashore here. Not gonna let me go ashore there. I have to do it again. Well, I can show you how to fly. I'm sorry, I can't show you how to fish and fly, or fly fish, or something like that. At least I got out of my boat a while ago. I can tell you, getting out of on the other side of the game is the easy part. Getting out of your boat is the hard part. Okay, back off of the headphones again. Oops, gonna be down here. that concrete. On the left side. Now we know. Now we're up here. See, there's Lewis. Okay, then I wish the train had come by. That would have been cool. Sitting up here and watch her. Or get run over by it. He knows how to get to Rod. I haven't figured that part out yet. But I wish the train had come by. But you can just walk right out anywhere. Just turn, walk right out in the air. Like I say, the way you know you're in the air is turn around, you see that you're on the same eye level as the train trestle. Here comes Lewis. He walked all the way down to where I was fishing on the boat dock. I don't know what he said. I can't read it. That's going to take some time. It's like rowing down there in a kayak. But I know there's somebody fishing there on the dock. I'm going to tell him to look up. I don't know who it is, though. Oh, me. I'll find out when they catch a fish. We're up here with the birds now. They're wondering, what in the world are you doing up here? It's going to take some time. Bear with me. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. You get there so much faster in a boat. Too bad you can't get a boat up here in the air. That would be hilarious. So I showed you in another video how to get on the other side of the game and go over that power plant there. And you can go inside the power plant. Time for a little drink. Green tea. but I'm afraid to get off the river. I'm afraid they'll throw me back to the boat dock again. I'll find out here in a minute. Been watching reruns of Shark Tank. Some of them I remember and some of them I don't, while I was fishing. This is going to take some time, y'all. I'm sorry. But I was on the dock fishing and Lewis came and said, "Look up." And I looked up. And there he was, way up in the air. How you do that? I don't know how he figured that out either. This will be the third bug like this that he showed me. Keep walking. Sleep well. He calls me master because I taught him how to farm catfish, and he went from level 30-something to level 50 in a week. He thinks I'm a master. He's the one that figures a lot of this stuff out. But we've helped each other quite a bit. Little things like this. I don't know if I... Did I walk down to the water? Yeah. Can I walk higher? That looks like I'm staying about the same. Did I walk past the boat dock? Surely I didn't. Surely. Stop calling me Shirley. Look, no. I don't think I did. Oh, we got somebody fishing down here. We'll find it. We'll turn on our chat window and find out who that is and tell them to look up. They have to catch a fish first, though. Yeah, we're at the other end of the lake. Because there's the buoys. Yeah. So I done walked past the boat dock. Piddly doodly. I don't know how I did that. Piddly doodly, piddly doodly. The lake doesn't look so big, or the river doesn't look so long from up in here. When you're down on it, it takes a pretty good while to get, even in the bass boat, to get from one spot to another. Let's see if we got any fishermen here. Get rid of this. Okay. Okay. I'm looking for blue, which means somebody's fishing. There's blue down there at the other end. No, that's that barge. Okay, there's some of my markers. I know where that is. Says there's still three fish in here. Well, there's something I never saw before. Run up down the river. Looks like some kind of a monument. That's cool. Boat docks on this side of the river. I know it is because you get off in your boat and you go left to go up to, oh, there's a train. I missed the train. Doggone. I have to go up here and wait on the bridge for the train to come again just to see what happens. I hope it don't take too long. He saw me walking on the tree, so where is he fishing? Stand on a trestle and let the train run over me. If it comes. Oh, me, I missed it. That's how. Hope we get it there. Hope we get there. Da, da, da. Come on, train. Come on, train. Train, train. Chugging on down the line. Doo-hoo-doo. Boy, that beauty-da-doo-doo. Rolling on down the line. Woo-woo. Train, train. On he left. Okay, come on, train. Come on, train. Might not come while I'm standing on the trestle. Maybe I gotta be off to the side. Did I just see somebody walking on top of the trees? Love it. Well, I'm sorry it's taking so long waiting on the train. Seems like it comes pretty often when you're down there fishing. Down there fishing. Down there fishing. Along there. That's my pike marker. That's a beluga marker. And a whale's marker. There are whales and beluga there. All right in through here. And you can cast there, but you can't. You can't take your boat past those orange buoys. And I'm sorry this is taking so long. I just want to know what'll happen. You can fast forward it. So when the train gets here, you'll see what happens. I may get splatted. I may get thrown back to the boat dock, but we're going to find out. Get up here and hitchhike. Hitchhike, hitchhike, baby. Hitchhike, hitchhike. I wonder how far I let me go over the trees towards the power plant, but I'll do that some other time when I'm not taking up y'all's time. Wow, that's a long trestle on this end. See, there ain't much in the way of tracks. Actually, no tracks at all. I would walk that way. See, here's my shadow. I would walk that way, but if I do, it might throw me back to the boat dock and I have to come back out and do all the way up here again. Maybe it's not a train that runs on tracks, but a train that runs on wheels. That's possible, I guess. You know, if you get outside the game and you stay in your boat and you keep going that direction, you go around that bend and you're in the Caspian Sea. Now, the reason I know that is I Googled to see what the Aktuba River emptied into, and it's the Caspian Sea. I thunked all that out all by myself. Come on, train. Too bad it won't let me climb up that ladder. That would be cool too. Some steps. Nope. Oh well, we tried. Like I said, just fast forward. Here it comes. Push in. Push in. Get ready to come. That way. Okay, here we go. I hear you. Where are you? There it is. On top the train. Cool. It wasn't suicide by train. I'm on top of the train. That was pretty cool. And I'm higher. I don't want to walk down the bank. No, 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 no. Okay, that wasn't suicide by train. It flipped me up on top. So that was anticlimactic. Okay, that's all. If you like this, subscribe. Whenever I find these things or whenever anybody tells me about it, see, I'm the one that found the way out through these reeds right here. You just go straight into them. Kind of at a little angle to the left. And then full throttle. And then steer to the right. And you'll run through that pylon. And out. Into the water. Over here. And then you slow down. Come around, come back. Then you got to go right through there. Right through that pylon, right through that one, park, excuse me, when you park there, when you get through that one, you can park, and you got to move your cursor real slow so you see it to go on ashore, and then walk up this side about an angle about like this, then you can come around, then you can walk out in the air. And I wish I could have figured out how to get my rod so I could fish from up here. That would be cool too. But anyhow, that's the video. Thanks for watching. God bless y'all. Good luck, tight lines, and fly like the greatest American hero. God bless you and your family, and I'll catch you later. So y'all come back now, you hear? Watch some other videos. Some of them are even worth watching.